Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now.
What's up? This is True Star, your redhead Tommy Jarman, and I'm here with Danielle Jackson and Chris Hollow Regal Theater. And as you can see, he's ready for tonight's performance and the new upcoming play, What Every Woman, sorry, What Every Woman Wants in a Man.
That's right.
So can you tell us a little bit more about the play?
Well, it's about a woman who wants something in a man. And, I was one of the ones that was supposed to be showing her what she wanted from her.
Okay, so can you tell us your character name and what's his character like? Is it similar to how you play the soul blues or any of the other characters? Is he a bad guy? Is he a good guy? Is he the guy like the soul blues? She had a husband and she had a canyon and stole from him.
he's one of the antagonists. But it's a really good show. Deatra Hicks, who's in a lot of Tom Perry's me in it, I'm supposed to play the character. Well, first of all, I'm getting interviewed by True Star Magazine.
That's right.
You and I are doing TV shows coming out. Go to the website, parlorvillain.info, to see what we're doing with our health. That's a big thing that I'm doing now. If I don't be on all the planes, green juices heal the body, fruit juices clean. Green juices heal the body, fruit juices clean. It's time for us to start getting our bodies in, bringing our vibration up. Dealing with what's happening. We're losing a lot of people. We just lost some good.
Facebook, and coming soon, I like Hollywood.com.
And that's what it is, True Star Radio, time is